Hey guys, Dickie with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Max. He's a 10-month-old husky. He's here for his basic obedience and his capability of listening to the commands. He has selective hearing, like your typical husky. He comes when he wants, he sits when he wants. So Dad wants to solidify that. And the biggest thing is he wants him off leash. He wants to be able to take him everywhere. He is a very fearful dog. He's nervous of people at first. He's scared of loud noises, quick movements, things like that. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Max, come. Here's the ice cream truck right now. Max, sit. Max, sit. Max, sit. Max, sit. Good boy. Good boy. Max, down. Max, down. Down. Max, place. Max, place. Right now, he doesn't really want to come up to me yet. So we'll be working on boosting his confidence. We'll be working on his capability of staying in the commands. There is another puppy in the home that he plays around with, and I guess they get absolutely crazy when they're together. We'll be working on the pulling on the leash, especially around other dogs and things like that. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Max, come. Good boy. Good boy, Max. Good boy, babies. Come, good boy.
Thank you.
Hey, I sent my buddy Max here to Nikki. I cannot believe the results. It was amazing. He's now the type of dog I want him to be. His anxiety is better. Everything looks better on him. I'm excited. Thank you.